crowd who are going wild for Jamie Garth. Yeah, very equal fight here. We've got Mike Fisher, 3 wins and 1 loss, and Jamie Garth, 3 wins, no losses. And Chris Rees Pembrokeshire, so he's the big local favourite.
Yeah, I've seen him fight a couple of times, and he's a pretty impressive all-rounder, to be fair.
He's solid jiu-jitsu, I know that much. I know Mike Fisher comes from Liverpool, and we all know the Scousers can fight, so I feel like whatever happens, he'll be here to play.
Yeah, I think we're going to have some fireworks. It's a bit of a female process going on at the moment.
Big one, that's Jamie Goff's got to recover. He's covering quite well.
Looks like he's trying to just do some ground and pound now, but Jamie's got all of his
Mike's
power,
power there. Mike's power.
Big swing and a miss by Mike.
Jamie's taking him down. And escaped it. And Jamie's looking now just to control the action and pin him down and maybe get rid of some of that energy in there, because that was a hell of a shot.
That was a big right hand to set him down there, but he's managed to recover well. He's pretty dominant in top position here. Mike's trying to sneak out the side.
I feel like Mike is definitely more of a stand-up fighter.
Yeah, I think he looks like he's out of his comfort zone here. Jamie's raining out some heavy shots here.
Yeah, that's
standing
right.
Up and push it well. Go watch it up, this is a leading amateur.
And he's past guard now and going into side control. It looks like Mike Fisher is, as you say, he's a little bit fish out of water.
Yeah,
the
definitely.
Top game pressure from Jamie Goff, though.
Yeah, he's looking very dominant from this position. It's very comfortable. And he's taking full mount now.
And it looks like Mike Fisher. Oh, he's got a lot of power, though, Mike Fisher. He's got a lot of power. It's on top of him. The crowd are going wild in his
hand. That was a good shot, too. He's
definitely
in him. He's just trying to push Jamie off. And not really defending him.
He's and there's a lot of power. There's a lot of power in his body there for Mike Fisher. But I think he's maybe relying on it too much, where Jamie's got more technique.
Absolutely. He's trying to bridge out of that. And he's not really getting away, because Jamie's... Well, he's been really heavy on top.
Yeah. And you know, he comes from big Stu Tyree's gym in Pembrokeshire, so he's going to be good at the heavy grinding top game.
Yeah, and it's working for him right now. He's seeing more heavy shots left and right coming.
And
down.
You can see Mike Fisher starting to tire out a little bit. I think he's going to start to get frustrated here with this high mount that Jamie Goff's got.
Absolutely. I think Jamie could probably go for an armbar here if he wanted.
Looks like that's what he's
happy
going
to
for
rain down some punches.
Mike Fisher is so strong, though.
He's a tough guy. He's getting the shots.
And the crowd are going wild again. They really want Jamie to win. He's kicking back on that knee.
Yeah, he's trying to get a bit of space between himself.
Oh,
and big right hand coming from Jamie there.
So he's quite nicely inside control there. Mike Fisher's just signalling something. I'm not quite sure what.
I think he might be trying to ask the ref to stand up. I think. I'm not sure if that's what he said, but if I was in, that's where I'd want to be.
Yeah, I don't think Jamie would agree there, because he's got a lot of pressure on him.
Again, more big shots coming down from Jamie right now. The ref may have to step in.
The ref's going to have to.
End of the round, end of the round.
Oh, that was why it was a big one.
Coming into round two now, Mike Fisher's looking back to normal. He looks okay again, quite unfazed.
Yeah, so Jamie's going to want to get a takedown pretty early on, I'd say, and Mike's going to try and land some of those bombs again.
Jamie Goff looks really, really intense.
Yeah, he looks intense, but doesn't look phased by the power of
Mike. And he also
Mike
doesn't look like he's too intense. You know, where we saw Matthew a little bit earlier was
a little bit too fired. Jamie's looking right on the level, I'd say, right on the level where he wants to be.
Fisher, really. I mean, he is looking for that big shot, but he does have that power. So,
yeah.
Jamie Goff's really got to look out.
Yeah, I mean, his hands are quite low. He's moving quite well out of range, but he's attacking the front leg now. He must be careful that he doesn't get too committed while dropping his hands. And then Mike Connelly is there, but he's a miss.
I think he's starting to check that low kick from Jamie Goff. And so
yeah, he's telling him nicely. Switching upstairs then. Oh, Mike coming in with a big right hand. Mike almost accepted going down there. It looks as if he doesn't care too much to fight on the floor.
I feel like he went to the ground expecting that submission, but he's not at the right angle.
No.
He is a strong guy, though.
Oh, yeah, he's definitely a powerful guy.
I don't think Jamie's going to be phased easily in that sort of position.
No, he doesn't look too comfortable. He's working for him out.
Yeah, and that really alleviates the pressure, you know, to the choke. Tire Mike Fisher out a little bit more with some body shots there. Mike Fisher maybe hanging on a bit long.
Let go now. I mean, his arm's
been broken. Oh, and he really went for the head in the arm guillotine. And again, we see Mike Fisher putting his arms around Jamie Goff, maybe
locking him in, perhaps trying to get a stand up again.
Yeah.
That's a big shot from Jamie there.
He's generating quite a lot of power from his ground and pound, I've noticed.
It's just a high one now. Big hands.
And the ref's having a really good look as well. I think Mike Fisher needs to sort of do something from here. Oh, and he stands up there. He's so powerful.
That's some heavy shots down on Mike. I know Mike can take them. You can see him. He's happy. He's taking them. You're not winning the fight. You take the
punches. No, that's absolutely right. And Jamie.
And now Jamie's looking in the faces. Landing every clear.
Bludgeon punches. Crowd have gone absolutely wild.
They are loving it.
Fisher put a really good show in there. Jamie Goff's ecstatic, but credit to Mike Fisher there. He nearly clipped him in that first round.
Yeah, it was a big heavy shot at the beginning. He's a very brave guy. Happy to take punches and try and get out.
Absolutely, and a show of respect there between the fighters. Over to Ricky Wright in the cage. Well done, Mike Fisher there. We're just going to go into a short break and we'll be back with some more fights here at Adrenaline on MMA Wales.